Hey kids, today we're making a do-it-yourself mason jar pumpkin tutorial.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Hey kids.
All right, so the first thing I'm going to do is I am going to paint my mason jars using a primer. When that is done, then I am going to spray the rings with a, this is flat brown. So we're going to let those dry. Now that this has dried up, and so I got out my Martha Stewart, multi-surface satin acrylic paint, and this one is aptly named. It is pumpkin. So I'm going to put a little bit of that into my little painting dish. I'm going to just go ahead and I'm gonna see if I need to water this down just a little bit, but I don't think so. It looks like this will be perfect and I won't have to do as many layers of paint. But I'm just gonna go ahead and cover all of my mason jars and then I will allow them to dry. But this is beautiful. This the thickness of this paint is good. So here's the end result. That's really nice. So we're gonna let those dry and then we're gonna go and move forward with the tops of the pumpkins. We are probably going to be using corks because I have those handy. If you have doll heads, you could also use that as well. What I have is a little too small, I think, so we will use the corks. But these are called ball finials. If you can find them in a larger size than what I have, which is 3/4 of an inch, probably an inch to an inch and a half, I think that would probably be the best. I'm gonna try one of these and then I'll go ahead and, you know, try one with a cork on there as well. I'm just going to go ahead and use this E6000 glue and see if that will hold it on. I am going to use that jute cord that I have, and that I think is going to be the perfect finale. Let me show you that corded jute. I got this on Amazon. I will put a link in the description box below. It's called Wired Sisal Rope and it works perfectly to create that crazy little vine look that pumpkins have. Okay, so I pulled a cut off a part, and the beautiful part about this, because it is wired, is that you can just create a piece. I'm gonna go ahead and cut that there, and then once this is dry, I will connect it around the top of the or the bottom there, and then it will have this cute little curly cue. So there you go. Do it yourself mason jar pumpkin. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I'm going to attach a playlist for my crafts at the end of this. Consider subscribing if you haven't already subscribed and give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Bye.